trying to advance to the finals as the 19th seed in his PSAL B semifinal game. Top third, Bronx Science runner on third, Kuizhang Zhu, hits it back to the pitcher, who gets the out. But the runner from third scores. The game is tied at two against Gregorio Luperon. Now, they use their muscles in this one. Eliseo Perez crushes the ball to deep center field. That would be an inside-the-park home run. Bronx Science Cinderella run. Well, it's over. They lose this one 6-5. So second-seeded Gregorio Luperon will face top seed and undefeated Riverdale Kingsbridge Academy for the PSAL B Division title on Friday at 4 o'clock at MCU Park. Riverdale Kingsbridge was the top seed last year as well, but only made it to the semifinals after losing to Taft 7-3.